Which of the characteristics below does not define a strong password? Includes a commonly used word. You should not use a commonly used word. The answer is B.